Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm so excited to be back. I've been working like crazy. I'm gonna do a life update very soon so y'all can know what's going on and all that, but I'm really excited because I'm back with another wig video, which is my favorite type of video. This one is coming from Gorgeous Hair once again. Thank you to them for sponsoring this video. And after I tried that first wig, I'm like, I have to try another one, and they were able to send me another one. I'm like, yes girl. But yeah, their link to their website, their social media, all of that will be down below, as well as the link to my social media, and my codes will be in my description box below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get right into this. So first in your box, you are gonna get your wig in that same bag again, and that way when you take your wig off, you can store it properly and it will not be all nappy and messed up. You'll be able to just grab it out and go. Also, again, you get this little bag, you get an edge brush, two clips, bobby pins, and an elastic band. Oh, and you get a tweezer. Love it, love it, love it. And then they also send you a pack of two wig caps, which I always need these, so thank y'all for that. And yeah, so we're just gonna get right into installing this wig. I'm very excited. The last one turned out so good. I got so many compliments on it, so I'm definitely excited to try this one. This one is more of a looser curl, so we're gonna see how it goes. But before we jump in, do I want to put on a wig cap? I might not have to. I don't really think I need to, honestly, because I'm not laying it. It ain't lace. But here's your hair. Ooh, I like this straight out of the box. It's a much looser curl compared to the other one, which, oh, it's so soft too. Doesn't really have a smell either. I always wash my wigs before I put them on, but you really don't have to. As long as they don't smell super bad, like, you're good. And already brushing through this, you can see it trying to like poof up and stuff, like give you that real natural curly look. So yeah, again, you get two clips in front. There's one on that side, one on that side. Your elastic in the back of the wig and a clip in the back. And there is no lace on here, so this is very easy to put on. Like I said, I don't need a wig cap this time, so we're just gonna dive straight into it. Let me position my mirror, because I can't see myself. All right, so I'm gonna tighten up these clips back here like I showed y'all in the last video, these two. I like to put them together because I have a smaller head. So if your head is small, do this and it'll make sure your wig stays in place, especially when you're using glueless wigs and you don't want your wig just flying off. These elastic bands can work as well, or you can go ahead and tighten it yourself, like sew it, whatever. But I find this to be just the easiest method for me. And so yeah, we're just gonna flip her right on it and see what happens. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it is so cute already. Look at this, y'all. Oh my god, y'all, I already like this. I haven't even done anything yet and it's already giving. Straight up giving. Yes, it's a yes for me already. I ain't even done, but it's already a yes for me. Yeah, let's go. All right, so we're gonna start spraying and just, you know, messing with her until we get her together like we want her to be. So hold on. All right, so I got my spray bottle of water. Make sure also, if you're using spray bottles with water, that you are dumping it out and putting new water in there, because water gets old and you don't want to be spraying your hair with nasty old water. So make sure y'all are changing out your water in your water bottles. But we're gonna go ahead and start spraying this down. And the curls just instantly get looser and just fall so well. And I don't think I'm even gonna use curl cream on here, because I want them more, not frizzy, but a more like wet look. I feel like the curl cream can make it look a little drier. I don't want that. This is so cute. Oh my god. I love. Actually, I lied. I am gonna use some curl cream. These pieces, because I want them to stick up, but I don't want it to be like frizzy, if that makes sense to y'all. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna take some more of this and just find little pieces and just roll them up into a nice little curl. And it does not have to be perfect, but I'm gonna let it settle and I'm gonna put some of this just in my hand and kind of put it all over. I added my ring light just because I want y'all to really be able to see the texture of this hair. Like, it's just too good for y'all to not get into these curls. But this is also the cream I was using. Leave-in conditioning repair cream from Cantu. And that's what I use on like all my curly wigs. And it really just, and now I'm just fluffing the top and like in the root area just to give it some more volume in certain places. So I'm like picking up the hair and combing at the root, but not all the way through. You want to do that a few times just to really get the look you're going for. Not much that I need to trim. So I'm gonna cut up some of these pieces up here. Just to add some volume to the top. And if you have a thick piece, just break it in half before you trim it. And you want to work slow with this because you don't want to end up cutting too much. And I think that's really all we needed to cut for that. And I'm just spraying the back to make sure that it all looks hydrated. All right, y'all, here's the finished product. You can't see inside the wig. It's very thick. It's just overall so cute. I love this wig already. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will have all the links below in my description box to their website. My code will be in the description box. And make sure y'all go check them out. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.